So hi guys, we have Mukund and Sumesh with us. Mukund is All India 5th ranker in main 18 exams and Sumesh is All India 14th rank in 18 exams. So just they both have got around 5 minutes to spend with each other. We thought it would be of some use. So Mukund, we'll start with you. Why did you think of doing CA? I think your mom is a chartered accountant, yeah. So please brief us.
I got inspiration to become a chartered accountant for my mother. As in working as a CFO of a company, I also for myself as a CFO, say a Reliance or a Birla or a Tata. So that's how I started my journey as a CFO.
Nish?
I got my inspiration to pursue CA from my elder brother. He was pursuing chartered accountancy, and up to SSC, I always had plans to become an engineer. But my brother always used to say that if you want to run a company, then you should be a chartered accountant. If you just want to be a part of the company, be an engineer. So that is where I changed my mind for commerce, and then that is how I got into
CSC. So you both are there from Jodhpur, right?
Yeah.
So what brought you over here? Why not in Jodhpur?
The architecture experience in Mumbai is far better than any other place. The practical learning of articleship is very important for CA final firstly, and it builds your persona and character during the 3 years of journey. So that brought me to Jodhpur, from Jodhpur to Mumbai.
So like my friend said, we had interactions with our teachers, with our seniors, and the seniors who have been to Mumbai for their internship, and all of them were of the opinion that in this profession your work experience counts equally much as your marks, so you should always aim at gaining a better experience. So we're very enthusiastic to get to Mumbai and be a part of the course. So that is what brought us.
So where have you done your articleship?
So I had done my articleship with BSR&D company. It's an affiliate of KPMG in India.
And I was in my internship from PwC in International Taxation.
And you were there in which?
Statutory one.
And why did you select us finally?
So I selected Anuj sir for costing, as in I heard that he brings a practical perspective into the subject which is required for CA final course. As in that practical perspective helps you to write your exam in a better manner and get exemption. So I selected Anuj sir for costing.
So as I mentioned, because we are from Jodhpur, we live in a hostel in Mumbai. There were seniors who had earlier been part of the KJ Academy and then studied from Anuj sir. They always recommended that for posting, you should be the person from whom you should be taking your lessons. And as sir said, that as a part of new course, there is so much more practical that we are expected to answer. And because we had earlier studied from Anuj sir, we had that approach. Anuj sir brings in a lot of international questions to the curriculum, and now that is the place where CA final is also moving. So being here helped us a lot in scoring well.
Okay, last, and I would like to conclude based upon that. What was your strategy of preparation? Like, you know, how many months before you had started to prepare for exams and all those things starting to do?
My strategy for preparation for CA final was like that. I had that 5 months of leave. In that, I had like prepared a time plan that I need 5 times revision. Then I need to write papers like mock test papers and all. So I had like prepared it accordingly. So 5 months for me, somebody like me, I need 5 revisions. So I had planned like for first revision I'll take 2 months. For second revision, say I'll take 1.5 months, for third it will be somewhere around 1 month, and for fourth and fifth it will be somewhere around say 8 to 10 days each. So that's how I prepared.
So before the statutory leave, I was always more focused on internship, and I was firmly of the view that there is no great point in starting your preparation before your statutory leave, because I personally believe that if you put in your 100% in those 5 months, it's enough and you can always score well. And the time before that should be invested in learning more practical work. So I had planned at the beginning of my statutory leave, I had planned 3 revisions, which I could do. And based on your timetables, you should always go ahead with solving more. You should always go ahead with solving question papers in examination conditions. That will help you out a lot. And if you do not score well in those papers, you will always grasp more from your mistakes. And if you score well in those papers, you will be at a higher level of confidence. So that was always the strategy. And to keep yourself cool, it is very important, because CA final is equally a game of your determination, a game of how you handle pressure. So be cool and be regular in what you study, in your study. That's it.
So friendship has paid off in India.
As in, one suggestion to everyone. As in, have good friends during that 5 months of you. There'll come times and when you're down and you require a friend to pull you up. So for me, there was Sumnesh. As in, I'm very thankful to him. So we both, as in, like, motivated each other. As in, kyun nahi pass honge, pass humne honge to aur kaun honga. That's our attitude.
Next, I will just have the final last question. So what in future? What would you like to do in future?
So I'm looking for something like, at the moment, management consulting or investment management. Either of the two, if I get something like the foreign IBs or the MBBs they call, I'm happy with that.
Similar route. I'm more specific on management consulting, because in the course of my internship, I have always focused on business models, and that's what I like to understand and solve. I also plan to go abroad for my MBA and get into any of the better management consulting in India and abroad for a while.
Thank you guys, I hope you have learned and taken the inspiration from the correct people. So thanks Mukund, thanks Umesh, it was very
thank
nice.
You, thank you.
Thanks.